song I wrote about breaking up with a beautiful girl. She was actually a very accomplished folk singer at the time. And we lived together for about 6 months in Laurel Canyon, of all places. And then things didn't work out, so I wrote the song about it, and I went over to her house, and I said, "Hey, Bonnie, I wrote this song about it." She said, "Get out of my house." It's cold, bro. So then I played it for Lowell, and Lowell said, "That sucks." Eventually it got done, though. Thank you.
sing.